today's video, I'm gonna show you 3 best performing graphics cards available in mid-2018. I'm Matthias Tech from gamingandreview.com, and today we're gonna compare 3 high-end Nvidia GPUs to check which one offers the best value in today's games. After watching this video, you will know how much of a performance improvement you can expect for each GPU compared today, and the price you will have to pay for it. This video, we're doing $50 Amazon gift card giveaway for subscribers, so make sure to watch whole video, more info at the end. Also check video description for timestamps and current prices of cards we're gonna talk about in this video. Alright, without further talking, let's jump into the comparison. Today we're here with 3 high-end Nvidia GPUs. GTX 1070 Ti, GTX 1080 and GTX 1080 Ti. There's one more thing before we start. Every GPU will be tested in 2 resolutions, 1080p and 1440p on highest possible settings. The only exception is the Ghost Recon Wildlands, because it crashes really hard on Ultra, and even 1080 Ti can barely score 60 FPS there. So I run this game on high settings instead. Also, The Witcher 3 will be run on Ultra, with Hairworks turned off. This is the setup we tested GPUs on, and let's move to the benchmarks. As always, let's start with the cheapest one. By looking at what 1070 Ti is capable of, it also shouldn't be a problem to run games in 4K 60fps on this GPU if you drop the details too high. Nvidia GTX 1070 Ti scores 107 FPS average, and its average price is $564. For current price, you can check Amazon links in the description down below. Okay, let's move to the next one, GTX 1080. Nvidia GTX 1080 shows a 12% FPS improvement over GTX 1070 Ti and costs nearly 12% more. So you don't overpay for the performance, but it's also not cheaper. Alright, let's move to the strongest one of today's video, 1080 Ti. Nvidia GTX 1080 Ti shows a 35% FPS improvement over GTX 1070 Ti and costs 80% more. Compared to GTX 1080, it shows a 20% FPS improvement and costs 61% more. So you can see that in this model the performance doesn't go together with price. For each percent of improvement you will have to pay much more than it was with GTX 1070 Ti and GTX 1080. But if you need that extra boost and you don't care about the price, GTX 1080 Ti is currently the best GPU for gaming. Alright, so here we have all the results. All the GPUs are capable of running games in 1440p and 4K. Even though we tested all of them in 1080p, I still think buying a high-end GPU is an overkill for 1080p gaming. You will get the best gaming experience in 1440p and 4K. Even if you will have to drop the details a bit sometimes, it's still worth it. So GTX 1070 Ti is the cheapest one of the three compared, but it's still more than enough for playing in 1440p. In my opinion, GTX 1080 is just in a sweet spot between performance and price. But if you are a hardcore gamer that needs the best performance possible, you should go for GTX 1080 Ti that is the best gaming GPU available. I left Amazon links in the description, so you can check the lowest price available for each model. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in comment section below. As I said at the beginning of this video, we're doing $50 Amazon gift card giveaway. All you have to do to join is hit a thumb up, leave a comment and subscribe this channel. The video with lottery will be posted on my Twitter after 2 weeks of publishing this video. Good luck! Also let me know if you enjoyed this video and if you wanna see more GPU comparison in the future. Thanks for watching and see you next time!